Hi everybody, I'm Alex Pandrea, and I want to welcome you to The Count. The Count is my version of the Any Card at Any Number type plot, or the Card at Any Number, or any sort of version of that you might already be familiar with. The Count lets you take this plot and make it your own. There's many different versions that we're going to go into, from the traditional Any Card at Any Number, to a Card at Any Number, to a stop trick, and so on and so forth. I always loved the Any Card Any Number plot, but I always felt there was a lot of setup involved and it was hard to do on the spot. With The Count, you can do it with a borrowed deck, everything is clean, and the spectator does all the work. Without further ado, welcome to The Count. All right, here we go with The Count. I got a deck of cards. I'm gonna give it to my buddy Charlie. Charlie, this is what's gonna happen. You're gonna select the card. So before you do that, I want you to deal down as many cards as you want. You're gonna stop anytime you want till your heart's content. Just keep dealing down, yep. That's fine? Yep. That's gonna be your card. So show it to the camera, take a look at it yourself. Don't forget it. And place it back. Good. I'll put the rest of the deck on top so we don't know where it is. And just so we lose it further, grab the deck in your hand and give it a cut. Great. Now, I don't want to touch the cards, okay? Name a number between, there's 52 cards in a deck, right? Yeah. So name a number, 1 to 20, doesn't matter.
15?
15? Mm-hmm. That's a free choice. So you had a free choice of the card, a free choice of the number. Go ahead, pick up the deck, and you're going to deal down 14th card, stop at the 15th card. Let's see if we get lucky. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14. Do you remember your card, Charlie?
Six of spades.
Six of spades. Eleven. No, that's not the card. That's actually the number that it's at. So if we count down 11 cards, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is the 11th card, correct?
Yes.
Do you remember your card?
Yes.
What was it?
Five of diamonds.
Five of diamonds. Take the cards and deal down 16 cards. Stop at the 17th card. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Put the 17th card right here. Do you remember your card?
Yes.
What was it? Of spades.